I started hanging around Deep Ellum about 1962. I said I started hanging around Deep Ellum about 1962. Now when you hang out on Deep Ellum, ain't no telling what she's gonna do. Well, did all of my reading at Mr. Harper's old used bookstore. I said, did all of my reading at Mr. Harper's used bookstore. Ever since old man Harper closed his doors, don't seem to read much anymore. No, sir. Well, now I did all of my shopping at Mr. Irby Mays and Brother Volks. Well, did all of my shopping at Mr. Irby Mays and Brother Volks. Now, when you got patent leather high heel boots to zip up the side, man, you got it. That's it. That's all, folks. Well, I bought myself a real cool Fender. Fred McCord's music was the place. Well, I bought myself a real cool Fender. Fred McCord's music was a place. When I finally got that jazz master out of layaway, man, you should have seen that brother's face. Yeah, his face, yeah. Made me a little record at Sella's studio. Jerry, Bill, and John were there, Smokey on the old banjo. Been hanging around Deep Ellum since about 1962. When you hang out on Deep Ellum, ain't no telling what she's gonna do. Up all my habits, Majestic Palace and Capri. The good guys always wore white hats, didn't fit just right on me. Well, I started hanging around Deep Ellum about 1962. Now when you hang out on Deep Ellum, ain't no telling what she's gonna do. Even saw Jack and Jackie riding through town in a long black limousine. Limousine. I even saw Jack and Jackie riding through town in a long black limousine. Now they say dreams never die, just the dreamers. But that day the dream died, if you know what I mean. Well, if you're bound for glory, now don't forget to stop by old Elm Street. Oh, now, if you're bound for glory, yeah, don't Don't forget to stop by old Elm Street. Don't forget now. Then you can tell St. Peter himself, come get me quick, I'm buried deep on Ellum Street. Yeah.